It's time to eat. What's up, you two? How y'all doing today? Me? I'm doing fabulous. As you can see, this little spread right here. Got a little seafood boil, you know, for my 4 a.m. snack. Nothing too crazy. Yeah, so we got the crab legs.
Gross.
Yes, y'all see them. Y'all see the crab leg. We got the crab boil. You know,
delicious.
The eggs, corn. Shrimp, potatoes, sausage, you know, nothing too crazy. Ooh, and that buttery juice, that sauce. And we got gumbo. Thanks to my cousin Yolanda. Shout outs to her. The gumbo, I tasted it beforehand. It is so good. And my cousin Lily for the crab boil. Thank you so much. Ooh, blessed. Oh yeah, and the rice, y'all. The rice. You can't forget the rice. Got to have some rice. You know, a little butter on it. Not too crazy.
Yummy.
It's white. It's rice. All right. So, yeah. Let's eat, y'all. Shoot. I don't know what y'all else y'all wanted me to say. Oh my God. Y'all. Woo.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Oh my God. It's a seafood boil. Oh my God. Y'all gotta see this. I'm just in heaven. This gumbo got sausage, shrimp, chicken, crab leg. Oh my God.
Good.
See that sausage and that shrimp? Y'all see it? Oh my God. Then you dip in the rice. Gumbo. Oh my God. I forgot how another one. Oh my God. It's egg, y'all.
Delicious.
Oh my God. Oh, the corn though. My heart beating so fast. I don't know what I'm getting nervous. I'm about to start sweating, y'all. It's a seafood boy, y'all. Oh my God, y'all see this corn though?
Yummy.
Bruh.
Oh my God.
Bruh.
Oh my God. Ooh, another egg. Ooh. Y'all see that?
Sugar crush.
Mm. Oh my god. Ooh, shout out to my sexy friend Sean Ray / big sister. Ooh. She talking about these eggs. Then I saw them on these mukbangs. Y'all know what y'all talking about. Mm. Oh, a potato. Mm. We're going some shrimp.
Yes. Good.
God. Oh, I'm gonna make a volcano like the glow twins be doing. Let me see.
Damn.
Well, I got to bite this first, right? I'm calling them dip that. And the sausage. And the, where my sausage? Oh, that my. Mm-hmm. Volcano. My potato. It's too big, I'm gonna bite. Dip it. Oh my god. Y'all see that?
Good.
Drop time now.
Bruh.
Oh my god.
Hallelujah.
I'm just, oh my God.
Bruh.
I don't need no scissor, y'all. Ooh, the crab legs is fine. I'll say it.
Yummy.
So how are y'all doing today? Let me ask again. Because I just fell right into these things. Fine. Oh my god. My day pretty cool today. I had a pretty okay day today. I cannot complain. But I saw the news today. Oh my god.
Hey, bro. What? Oh my god.
That's all I gotta say today is oh my god. But other than that, my day went pretty cool. I just pray for the world state of being. This is some crazy stuff happening, y'all. Just stay safe. Stay in the bed and eat, y'all. I ain't got time. Oh my god. Too much going on. This crab leg won't open.
Bruh.
Oh wow.
Bruh.
Ah. Yes, Lord. Ain't nothing like seafood, y'all. This is just a delicacy. Oh my god. Ooh.
Delicious.
Mm-hmm. Okay, right on that. Oh, I love this part. That's where all the juice and the meat is at. All the seasoning. Who loves some seasoning? And for those of y'all who haven't seen my fried chicken taco mukbang, I explained my different definitions of seasoning and seasoning. It's a different. This is some seasoning. Everything is good. It's the essence of it. I said the essence. Yes, Lord.
No.
Bye. Clear that out, okay? Gotta clear it out. That's just like the gristle on the chicken. You gotta get that gristle. Got that claw right there for you. Oh my God. Yeah. Yes. Today. Woo. Y'all see that?
Delicious.
Y'all see that? That's that crab meat, y'all. That's that salty, that sweet, that's that blessed, that, ooh, thank you, Jesus. Ooh, for this crab boil, see,
Bruh.
Got to get it.
Bruh.
Oh my God. That's that buttery juice for me.
Good.
Oh my God!
Bruh.
Y'all tell me how y'all feeling today. Besides this weird news and people acting crazy, let's talk about something good. Something positive. Y'all going to take that vaccine? Oh no.
Yo, all the vaccine crew. Who's going to have it? When you going to have it? Or are you going to avoid it? Hold tight.
I guess that's a good thing if it's an actual cure. I don't know. I just pray it don't be no more seafood. Because if seafood run out, I'm going to have a fit.
No, God! No, God, please, no!
Y'all eat some seafood and crab legs on the counter for me, y'all. I wonder if you can order seafood on Amazon.
Bruh.
Leave in the comments if you can order seafood on Amazon. Oh no. I'm gonna have to look that up.
Really, nigga?
Oh, and this type of weather, it's been so cold lately. I need somebody to call up to crush at y'all. Mm-hmm. These crab legs are just amazing. The flavor is just, oh my God.
The it's ultimate just, flavor experience.
It's exploding my taste buds, y'all. Just
delicious.
Oh my God. Ooh. Oh, I should have put everything in the bowl at the same. What is it? Oh, this is something. Mm-hmm. What's up? Mm.
Damn.
Oh my God, that's it. Mm-mm. Oh, there we go. Boom. Oh my God. Y'all. There we go.
Yummy.
Essence, yeah. Bam. Bruh.
Damn.
Nope.
Nothing in there. I ran through them. I ran through them, y'all. They got them. All gone. Ooh, what's that?
Nope.
Oh, no, I ain't nothing. Yes, Lord. That was good. Ooh, corn. I just love me some corn. Another one?
Bruh.
Damn.
Gumbo. Mm. Mm. I'm gonna show y'all this beautiful gumbo.
Delicious.
Mm. All these sausages and shrimp. Oh my god. I can't get off the scorn, y'all.
Bruh.
I see this juice, y'all. I see this juice, y'all. It's just, oh my god. See the shrimp in the gumbo. Yes, honey. It's that gumbo shrimp right now.
The ultimate flavor experience.
That juice, that buttery juice. Yeah, I almost saw my stuff. It's so good. So, I made me a new intro. As y'all can see, I hope y'all like it. What else is new with me today? That's about it. You know, just, I'm glad to be here with y'all. I enjoy y'all so much. All the love you all show in the comments. I love all of y'all. I mean, y'all just make me feel so loved and welcomed into YouTube. I so appreciate it. I do. And I'm glad you all enjoy my mukbangs in bed. I'm serious. It look like I'm hugging a food, huh? No, I'm just hugging food. I love y'all, food. Y'all thought I was gonna say I love y'all. I love y'all, too. I think I ate too fast. I got the hiccups.
Really, nigga?
Ooh, that's my problem. I go into beast mode. I be forgetting y'all here, and I just start eating and can't stop. You see, I was fighting with the camera to show y'all, like, ooh, what? Which one is it, y'all? Let me. But I always share my food, so I have to show y'all too. Y'all see, I'm dipping this corn. I can't stay away from the corn, y'all. I love the corn. It's spoiling me. The corn called me. I'm addicted to the corn.
Bruh.
Oh my god. Y'all don't understand. This is so good to me. And then like a seafood boil. Shout out to Be Loves. Life. I love your seafood boils. They make me hungry. Oh my god. Mook and Goth, y'all seafood boils make me hungry. I still remember the spaghetti you made. Oh my god. Ooh, this is a messy dish. Okay. Yes, Lord. Ooh. And hopefully y'all are still watching. I love me some company when I'm eating my food at 4 a.m, you know? Aww. Everybody need a little 4 a.m. snack. A little company. And I said y'all can dig in, you know? Aww.
Damn.
See? I forgot that clip. Oh my God.
He needs some milk.
When that shrimp hit that tongue. Woo! Give me another pound. Oh my God, when that shrimp hit that tongue.
Hallelujah!
That's too loud.
Okay, sorry.
You're nice.
Oh, yes. Yeah. Hallelujah.
That was soft. Got a good potato with that. That's soft. Oh my God. I'm about to pass out. That tastes so good. I'm gonna get some of this juice. Oh my God. That was it. That was it. Whew. Well, y'all. I'm full. I enjoyed talking to y'all. I didn't say much, though. I'm sorry. As y'all can see, with spaghetti and seafood, I don't even know y'all in. Y'all. Baby, I'm telling you about it. I love me some seafood. Oh, Jesus. Y'all don't understand. It was so good. No, I'm not crying. It was something in my eye.
Bruh.
But yes. And I said for my New Year's, I'm not going to tell y'all to like, comment, and subscribe. Even though I just did. But I mean, I have to say it the first time, Jesus. Because, I mean, if y'all want to like me, y'all watching me. If you want to subscribe, that's your choice. And if you want to comment, go on and comment. I love conversation. I'm friendly. I will message you right back, child. I stay on my phone. If I'm not making a video, I'm playing Candy Crush or watching somebody's, one of my supporters' videos. I enjoy y'all. Y'all keep me entertained. I'm serious. On my little off days, I put on myself. I put gaming type of little off days. I'll be watching y'all. It'd be so funny. Y'all crazy too. Y'all just as crazy as I am. And I love it. Shout out to Nate, the reactions guy. I love you. I love your work. I think I watched you this whole week. You and your girlfriend. No, you and your wife. My bad. Y'all are so beautiful. I love y'all. Aww. Steph and Tosh. I love y'all. Jeanette. That's my sis. T-Rex and Panda. I love y'all. Goat Nation. Lady Capricorn. All of y'all just show me so much love. So, okay. I guess that's it. I think y'all know the rest. If y'all know me by now. Whew. I love all of y'all for free. And the Phoenix Saga continues. Bye, y'all.